I have one question that I've been meaning to ask you, and this is something we had to ask you, absolutely. Is you're from Delhi,
huh.
You're from a Sikh family.
Yeah.
How do you ignore the butter chicken?
See, let me tell you one secret. I've never been a fan of butter chicken. Huh? I might just risk a lot of people killing me back
exactly.
in Delhi. But I've never been a fan of butter chicken. But I'm a huge fan of chole bhature. That was my cake on my birthday also. Chole bhature. Yeah, because I love chole bhature. I love my tikkis and all that. So I'm more of a spice eating person. So I'm more like a bigger fan of those all spicy food and all fried food.
But how did you manage to like leave all that, or did you leave that, or do you secretly
So let me tell you, I didn't leave any of it.
Okay.
But I have my those cheat days where I miss. I think jitna crave karenge, I think we just try to force ourselves, our bodies away from it. The more we crave for it, and then we end up eating it anyway, and then like
uh-huh.
putting it on. So rather just keep one day aside for this. I think life is only this much, yeah. We can't really
what
give
is it,
up.
Like Sunday cheat day?
I don't have fixed days. Uh-huh. I just make sure it's only once in a week.
Uh-huh.
That's all.
So Sunday and Monday?
It can be any day. But it should be only once in 7 days. So it cannot be every third day.